Hi guys, it's Dylan here with another video, and this is part two of decorating my binder. So, say hi. So, last time I did triangles, putting down like that. Now, inside. I don't know if this is going to be a mess. This may be a mess. I'm going to be putting these notebook papers. So, let's see how this turns out. Okay, I'm going to try and be careful with this. So beautiful. Okay, this paper is not beautiful, but
Bug, 75, still win, 15.
What? Oh my god, what the heck? What kind of Pokemon is that? No! That is so ugly!
That's you.
That is so ugly.
This is me, my favorite.
Who are you? Evie?
Yeah. It's my favorite.
Who are you then?
She's very pretty.
Who? Evie? She's so cute!
Oh, what the heck?
Doctorte.
Yeah, this looks like you more.
What looks like?
That.
What the heck is that? Ew, no! I ain't no do that to people.
You do that.
I don't. You just lie. Okay, I'm trying to fit this holes and pieces and pieces. Okay, I think I'm destroying everything. Yeah, I am sure destroying everything. Okay, I'm having such a hard time to do this.
So I say, because the gringo ni Jelena.
Okay, I finally did it.
Because this girl we need a blah.
I finally did it. I put the paper. I took like struggles. So yeah. That's it for decorating my binder, and it's like not really decorating, it's like putting papers and putting like washi tape. So yeah, this is the end of this video. Say bye YouTubies, bye YouTube.